My son Reuben brought Faith to us about 3 years ago.
Reuben rescued Faith when she was only 3 weeks old, just as the puppy's mother was trying to smother her.
Sometimes in nature, dogs will actually kill their own if they're not strong, if they're not able to suckle. The mother dog was actually sitting on Faith when he found her. When he pulled her out to present her to me, I think that's when he realized that she was deformed. She looked up at us with a hope, a faith. Will you help me? Will you take care of me? You're my only chance.
Jude took the tiny pup to a veterinarian who recommended that she put her to sleep.
We never considered putting her away, especially because of her deformity.
The puppy was born with two severely deformed front legs and could only move by dragging herself along the floor.
The doctor said if she continues, she'll rub a hole in her chest and her chin.
To survive, the little pup would have to learn to do something incredible, balance on her two hind legs like a human.
We chose to use peanut butter on the end of a spoon, and we'd lift it up, so she'd have to lift her chin up. Then it was a matter of sitting up. We put her out in the snow, just set her down, and she immediately just sprang up and sat up like a rabbit. So we motioned for her, come, come on, hop, and she took one hop. And when she took that first hop, we totally rewarded her with peanut butter and gummy bears and hugs and kisses. The day that she took her first really good hop was the day we solidified her name, Faith. It was our dog, Ein, who actually taught her to run like a human. He bit her on the back of the leg, and she chased him. She didn't even think about it. She just stood up and ran across the yard.
Our jaws were like, oh my God. It's like seeing a baby for the first time take their first steps. You're like, my baby, she can walk. The greatest thing about Faith is that she makes people happy.
Does he lick?
Yeah. She is a demonstration of what it looks like to persevere. What it feels like to say, I can do what I want to do. Nothing can stop me.
I think she's amazing, and she's definitely a gift from God.